We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
The child you made with the Emperor.
Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right!
Answer him.
We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood, to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages, and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix!
You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring. And yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it. The shame of being slandered by one's inferiors. How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
Joshua's every waking moment was spent trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield! To help bear the weight! But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here! The Phoenix lives on! He's battling Bahamut as we speak! Joshua! Wake up! I am a shield of Rosaria. And I will do my duty.
What are you...
around. Those things are growing in more evil than I've ever seen.
Thank you. This is drinking me.
We have to stop him.
Joshua! Clive! My brother.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You're alive. We both are. Nothing else matters. I never dared hope that I would see this day.
Reunited at last.
Jill.
It is done. The demon that would tear our house apart is no more. Father.
The Mother Crystal. It's collapsing.
Right. We need to leave.
No. Wait. I owe him a debt.
Fine.
You there.
Which becomes world section.
Little as you don't reinforce
the our situation.
Report, Captain.
It could be the fires have spread.
Can nothing be done to call them off?
I regret not, Your Radiance. The Dragoons answer to none but His Imperial Highness. The Council is powerless to intervene.
We're hearing reports of rebel
madness is this, Theon. Focus all efforts on extinguishing the fires around the capital. The city can wait.
Don't dally, man! Go!
Your Radiance!
And I want you to find out.
Make sure the doors are locked. Next
movement.
By the light, Dion, have you taken leave of your senses? Call off the dragoons at once.
Fear not, the populace will come to no harm at their hands. I am here to save you, Father.
Save me?
A creeping darkness hides in the heart of Senbrek. It stems from your wife, the traitorous Annabella.
Not another word, Dion.
Father, Though you may not see it, the darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself. But I bid you remember, there was a time when you ruled not with cruelty, but with compassion. Why now do you turn your back on your people? Why now do you seek to stoke the fires of war? You too have borne witness to this change, Your Eminences. And you know, as well as I, who is responsible for it. A puppet now sits upon the throne. But cut his strings, and the Master loses the power!
What?
Tion, you bear steel before your Emperor? Guards! Take him!
For every citizen who falls, another can be bred. For every home that burns, another can be built. Those were your words. But when the last of your citizens has fallen, and all of their homes have been reduced to ash, what will become of your empire? Of its rulers, of your god. As the mother crystals crumble one by one, and the blight sweeps in to claim all that we hold dear, our people look to their emperor for protection. Yet he labors not to secure their futures, but to seize what is left of the twins for himself. Even if it should come at the cost of everything his loyal citizens have labored to build!
Dion, you must understand.
A small price to pay, is it not? You've been blessed with great power, Dion. Enough to win me the world. So go, claim Valestia for me, brother. Father, how he doted on his children. That he would die to protect me was plain. It was but a matter of when.
You planned this?
You did well to endure so long. But you broke in the end, as I knew you would. And now Muthos approaches. Put him to the proof. I would see if he breaks. Go, Bahamut. Kinslayer.
Cannot stay here, Mother. Come. Take my hand.
Get away from me! This is all just a dream, just a bad dream! You will not take me, Shadow! You will not take me!
Mother.
Consciousness that weaves your wills together. Consciousness that blurs the boundary between your own will and that of others. Then we shall set you apart once more. The ties that bind you shall be severed, and humanity return to its proper place. By primogenesis shall a new age of reason begin.
Relax, Your Majesty. Don't you want to play? It's been a long time.
If that is your wish.
Men, you are as meek as all the others.
Such feeble creatures. Gifted the power of icons, yet slaves to fickle emotions which usher you to your doom. And so you bind your fragile wills with strands of consciousness.
The wretched handiwork of a wretched people.
The Sons of Fire were united at last, and for but a moment, their flame burned bright. Soon, Muthos shall become our perfect vessel.
And then shall the world be remade.
Not before the bonds are severed of trust, of respect, of love. Only when every strand of consciousness is cut away, may Muthos return to our side. By primogenesis shall all be undone. Mankind shall be rid of his wretchedness, and Muthos of his will. But while he yet clings to it, he has the power to forge bonds anew. And so we bid you. Find Muthos, and sever everyone.
To destroy that which has no physical form, you ask the impossible.
There is nothing your black blade cannot cut, Odin. We shall unite with Muthos, and bring forth a new world. So long as our vessel remains unclaimed by humanity.
It shall be done, Master. My will is yours.
I disturb Joshua? While he rests, we might as well see what Otto has to say.
Still alive, are you? Coin purse weighing you down? You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here.
What do I owe the honor? So, will it be? Should last you a good while. Waste my time. You ain't got the stuff. And?
Save us.
Might be hard now there's only one.
Then we're all doomed.
Did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Your benefactors are a generous lot. Best of luck out there, Sid.
How are you doing? Here you go.
Seen enough?
There's talk of these... driving men mad. Most of the hideaways on edge.
Otto.
Your omen is what? You should call back the scouts.
How is it not that my country...
I have...
Tempting them.
You...
I don't know.
Beneath these darkened skies, fear and confusion reign over Valisthea. Oh, the lands around the fallen Mother Crystals had already begun to wilt for want of ether. But not like this. Crystals that filled wells and fueled furnaces, now nothing but pretty shards of rock. And those that hang from the people's necks cast nary a glimmer of light to keep the dark at bay. It is only a matter of time before the common folk convince themselves that the end of days is upon us. Yet I fear a swift end is more than we can hope for. While most of the world thirsts for ether, the remainder drowns in it, spawning Akashic in droves. And amidst the hordes of mindless beasts, with magics as like to fail as function, even the strongest nation would falter. Rosaria and the Iron Kingdom teeter on the brink of collapse, while the tragedy in Twinside has all but paralyzed the Holy Empire. Dalmechia fares little better. Rumor has it the ministers fled the capital after the fall of Drake's Fang, leaving their beloved republic to crumble. Walud, meanwhile, moves in earnest. The Einherjar has been sighted off Storm. The world, in short, is in chaos. It would seem our civilization was nothing but a castle of sand, to be washed away at the whim of the waves.
A castle of sand.
Not my best flurry.
There's a storm coming soon.
Let me guess.
Perhaps Otto will be more inclined to share his thoughts when he hears what the others had to say.
Here you go.
First, we find Isabel.
Heard a bloke saying he saw ghosts on the floor.
Thank you.
mistakes.
Let's go.
Divine Hand.
A deserter turned outlaw. Maybe more so than he knew. Yes.
find me. No more vengeance. No more war.
I don't want to see any more of our friends hurt.
Did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
Clive.
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that.
Thank you.
army must have tired of their pets. But if they won't feed them...
Thank you. Yeah.
It's a dangerous world out there. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that.
are. I wasn't expecting you back. All yours. Come again. I may have more for you.
How are you doing? Anything catch your eye?
Saying he saw ghosts.
I saw it with my own eyes.
I can't do it.
Thing.
Madame, please!
At least we have an idea of where the thralls might be now. Head for more.
You're safe now.
There you are.
I assume you have a plan?
All they could do to escape.
Ready, go.
Ambrosia. Save your strength. Do you think there are more?
There are always more.
This man's gonna die if we don't get him to a healer.
Do you think there are as many as Martha says?
More.
You don't think they've abandoned us, do you?
My brothers.
My dogs. Mad dogs.
How long is this going to take?
They were too far.
My friend's dying!
This man's gonna die if we don't get him to a healer.
Just patch me up as quick.
They're headed for the rest.
We have to slow them down. Martha and the others won't be ready.
Something's coming.
Apologies, my lord. Did I miss anything?
Only the first round to wait. Shall we?
My lord.
Okay.
See?
Suppose we just follow the shouting.
Fucking leave it.
What's he doing here?
If I had my pickaxe, I would...
I mean, it may still be possible to buy something.
I'm not convinced our roles in this ruse were entirely necessary.
It appears I have no choice. Conrad seemed quite taken with you.
Mummy, I'm scared.
Oh, I'm ruined.
The women folk have come to fuck us.
I'll take that one.
It's all yours.
Oh!
Our friends seem to have things under control.
Expecting you back. All yours. Come again. I may have more for you.
Seems the
blasted book. Here.
I've never been one to play.
Sid. There'd be thunder.
Perhaps. Lawsman Harpock. The young man. Now.
Knowledge hoarded is knowledge lost.
One can only spare a sprig.
You wish to study the tomes?
Thank you.
learn everything you needed?
My biggest worry is that the children have somehow damaged the scales, but are wary of asking for help because they'll be punished. And if I find out that's the case, I swear I'll take the switch to every last one of them.
Seems the hideaway is lost.
So, will it be? And how am I meant to do that then? Don't waste my time. You ain't got the stuff. Anything else?
Did you see the pair that got pulled? Rutherford.
What am I gonna do?
Is everything all right? Don't worry.
The Emperor was impaled on his throne.
We're all gonna die! You hear me?
What do you reckon we should do?
I say we should just tell Michelle.
This is called the Arm. These round parts. This tiny piece. Thank you.
Seems the hideaway is lost.
There's a storm coming, Sid. Will there be...
The fates seem bent on driving me from my inn. But if they want me out, they're gonna have to try harder.
My lord, Marquis, is that...
There were ghosts at the gates, not days.
You needn't fret. The creatures have...
Meadows, then.
That's what the captain said.
He said I should be able to find what I'm looking for somewhere nearby. Bright blue dragons and bright yellow flowers. Should be easy enough to spot. This must be our way then. All right. Let's get this over with. The wyvern's liver. Now I just need to find the herbs. Bright yellow with a heady scent. I think that's everything Molly needs to resurrect her recipe. Better head back. It's not going to be easy. Finding one man in an entire republic. Let's hope someone here has seen something.
Look what they've left us.
It shouldn't be too hard to find goods.
The gentleman of the town guard is...
Could be I know something.
Someone's got himself in trouble.
Oh,
It's over.
Very bravely.
The safety of the town is in our hands.
Time to brave the viper's nest.
Pretend this didn't happen.
Of road between here and the capital. Rutherford's man could be anywhere.
I feel like a little unrest. Filled a coffin, eh?
Could they?
This one's ours, pretty boy.
Yeah.
should go and tell Rutherford that his colleagues are still in one piece.
Seems the hideaway has lost its app.
We can use the ruins to cross the ravine.
Assuming they will allow it, the Echoes have a will of their own.
Oh.
Tell us about Yote, Joshua.
She's strong-willed, loyal, and deadly with a blade. Much like Clive, but with better manners. To me!
He said the encampment was close. Let's hope the Akashic are still there.
Another ether flood. They're everywhere now.
We can't go around it.
Then we'll just have to be careful.
Right. I got here in time.
Someone there! Please, I can't move my leg!
That doesn't sound like an Akashic. You're with the battalion?
I am. I heard the fire.
Taken care of.
Another survivor. Where is he? You seem familiar. Have we met?
You must have me confused with someone else.
Wait. That's Scar.
Son of a whore. You're Cid. I was there, in Cosnus, when you killed my brothers. I was there in Rosalith, when you killed my commander!
My war with Hugo Kupka is over. I bear no ill will toward those who followed him.
What of my ill will? Coward! Draw your steel. Lord Kupka shall be avenged!
Fine. If you insist.
For Tyson!
You're in no fit state to fight.
And this should be easy for you. Come on. Kill me!
For what? The sins of your master. You and I have no quarrel, and I will not strike a man who cannot defend himself.
No. I won't be deceived. Lord Kupka told us of your crimes. You are an outlaw. A murderer, not some... some...
man. Like you or anyone else.
I am nothing like you. But if you're not gonna kill me, then go. Leave! Just know that I will find you, Cid. Someday.
We're nearly there.
Have you been to Tabor before?
There are a few places I haven't.
Where now, Joshua?
There is a residence just inside the city gates. She awaits us within.
Are we truly safe here in the Agora?
The city guard have been paid, if that's what you're implying.
All the more reason for them to run.
Well, you are free to leave, Lord Minister. Markets abandoned, warehouses aflame, blackened hulls choking every port in the capital. Canva is ruined.
The realm teeters on the brink of chaos, and all you can think about is commerce!
Forgive us. We were not aware Dalmechia now subsisted on charity.
Not quite. How dare you?
Distinguished members of the council, you must forgive His Majesty this intrusion.
What did you... What is the meaning of this?
A trifle crowded, but I fear it will have to serve, my liege.
Very well.
My colleagues, do you not see? The king, he has come to save us from the Akashic. Is a gift from the heavens, divine intervention, our very salvation.
And of course, if it is compensation he requires, we would be most willing to negotiate a fair price for services rendered.
Fools, your ignorance unbecomes you.
Your Majesty, correct me if I'm wrong, but I would swear that the fiends washing the cobbles of Canva with the blood of her citizens wear the colors of Walud. Ha! So you do not deny it. Guards, fetter them, and see our guest to the dungeons!
Enough.
that you should imagine yourselves worthy of salvation. The girl is still here, somewhere in the city. Her consciousness fair dripping with her late father's hubris. A consciousness to which Muthos is inextricably bound.
For you very deeply.
And I her. Which is why I had to...